Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to prevent Google Chrome from opening up old tabs when you're starting up the web browser. So perhaps you close out of it improperly and you restart your computer, or you restart the browser and then it tries to attempt to load all of the tabs that were previously open in the previous session. This tutorial will show you guys how to hopefully resolve that without too much of a hassle here. And we're going to go jump right into it. So start by opening up the Google Chrome web browser. However you want to open it is fine. We're just going to go select the taskbar icon in my case, but if you have a shortcut on your desktop or you want to go through a start menu, whichever you prefer. And you want to go select the menu icon near top right corner of the browser window. At the time of this recording in this version of Chrome, it's a three vertical dotted icon. You want to go left click on that one time, and then you want to select settings near the bottom of this drop down menu. Now you want to scroll down a bit on this page here to where it says on startup, and where it says open the new tab page, you want to select that option as opposed to if it says continue where you left off. So again, just go select open the new tab page if you want to just start the new session on a clear slate. And once you're done with that, you don't have to click on save or anything. Just close out of the browser screen at this time. Restart your browser or computer, whatever you prefer, and hopefully that was able to address your question. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.